Okay, welcome back to SAO Memory Defrag. This is Can I Play? Today is part 2 of the Persona 5 Royal Collector. So yes, I found out the name. Okay, so the Phantom Thief Medal. Oh, oh, there's actually, oh, there are different medals for different characters. Yeah, I have to go and complete this, then show you all what's like. Okay, but for today's video, we'll focus only on the quest that we left off last episode. So, okay, so I've decided that I should, I'm going to post-edit whatever we did the previous episode. I put all the stories into one two video. So I'm just gonna skip the story for now, so that I will keep the video shorter. How many quests are there? A lot. Let's skip this for now. Heat wave. It's quite sick at the animation, holy shit. This is really quite sick. The fact that they're doing such a cool collab is really I really didn't expect. You never see the time. Hopefully after this event is over, we'll still get to keep it, because I would really hate to lose it. Lose the characters that I got through this event. So let's just take a look at the medal spot since we're on this. Oh, what is this? It's a Yugi, but... Maybe it's a normal one. Yeah, so that's the normal one. This is the Persona 5 one. Okay, let's move on. Ooh. Finally, the difficulty is increasing. The music even changes, I just think. Oh my god, I don't think I ever get tired of this animation. So cool. It's like the video looping through the pages. It might be that quite minor to some of you, but this is something that I really like. Oh. Oh. This is where it gets hard. So yesterday was just a warm up, today is the actual fight. Okay, just edit this. This should do the trick. Jijio, Asuna, and just a warm up fish combo. Oh my gosh, the music is so good. As you can see, I have no idea what the best pattern is like. go. I don't know where the music's from, but I'll find out post edit and put Kill Bill on screen now. It's a bit cool because normally the music playing in this game is just normal SAO like OST music. So to hear a music lyrics in this game is very interesting to me. It's pretty easy so far. Let's go to the next one. This a ranking event means that most likely the boss after when it's level 90 and above still have a shield. Yep. Man. Gut break, oh no. No, get out of here. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. No. Oh my gosh, I've not used the pattern at all. No. Oh my gosh, stun. Oh, I'm dead. Well, let's give that another try, shall we? There we go. Defense down. So. Oh my gosh. Get out of there. Oh my god. I suck at this game. No. My timing is so off. Oh my gosh, don't die. Oh my gosh. This shouldn't be so hard. I'm just screwing up over and over again. The time to charm. No, yes, I got it. Let's go. Come on. Honestly, I started playing this game last year, right? But I didn't really expect to enjoy it so much. I'm seriously addicted to this game. But if you all like this one, please tell me. I can do other classifications and put one faster than you. Oh my god. No. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I am really at a loss of what to do right now. Are you serious? How did they hit me? Oh, Oh, the deep rock. Okay, I got this. Oh, I just realized she regens when she uses it. Oh, it says auto rehab. Oh, that's cool. There's auto, auto recovery. And I believe squat skill tree. We can fly up in the sky. One day we reach be able to touch down. Oh, on the star. Let's go. Is this the one? Yes. Okay. Oh, what is that? You never see it come back. Boy. No more health on Violet. What's this? Ooh. One, two, duh! Oh, I missed. Oh no, oh no. There we go. Is this game? Is this game? It's game.
Game!
Oh, but it's definitely not S-ring. I don't even think it's A ring. Yeah, it's B ring. Okay, I'll go and try another day. Or maybe if I try, I will put it here.